What's good, man? We back with another reaction, man. Y'all been going crazy. Shout out to South Africa, man. Fucking with y'all heavy. Hopefully y'all fucking with me. I mean, we been going kind of at it in them comments. I don't know. Y'all tongue, y'all too. Yeah, bro. But yeah, man, we got another Nasty C, man. We got Nasty C, Lil got it in Lil Key. This is called Buku Bucks.
I ain't never heard of this nigga, man.
I did two of them. I rock with him. He different. He hard. He sing and rap, I think. So we about to get into this.
This shit's weak, nigga.
Yeah, he gonna let y'all know this week. But y'all subscribe to the NFL. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Hit the notification bell. Appreciate all y'all. If you watching from South Africa or whatnot,
or
if you're
a fan of Mama Ho,
I appreciate it. And let's get it.
My God.
Damn, them kids in South Africa crazy.
She got an ass, but she ain't that bad. She need to be humble.
You see a lot of that. This is hard though, homie. South Africa, y'all got some drip down there, bro. Nah, he's in South Africa. They're in that one.
They said they ain't coming over there, but what should have seen
here? Black shit, y'all know why I sell shit. They went from Atlanta back to. That's hard. I like to see our artists actually go to him though. That shit will be hard. Like, come to my shit, nigga.
Imagine him here.
That would be hard too.
They should have did.
He got one of his joints.
Like his they go from a city to the island. Shit, it's hard though. Like, you can tell the difference. Like, you can tell there and here and there. Like, they just showing off. One of them niggas cracking it.
Bro, huh? Bro, one of them is cracking it.
One of them is cracking that down the blue, yo.
Oh, God. Because if you don't, bro. Crazy. Shit.
I look hard because it's dark on both sides. Mm-hmm. It went from light to dark. The light to dark. Now when it is both dark, that shit look hard.
All right, y'all. That's it for Buku Bucks, man. You fucking with a nasty C, bro.
I'm cool.
You gotta hear another, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
This is the, third joint I've reacted to?
What
to? You know what I'm saying? I feel like, I don't know which side. I feel like, that shit I reacted to the other day was hard. Like, the first shit I reacted to with him just rapping, that shit was hard. Singing shit, cool. But, you know, I fuck with the rapping shit. Like, yeah, nigga, talk that shit. That's what I like. Me personally. Everybody else is different. But y'all let me know what y'all think.
Kobe.
Just be careful. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification button. We out of here, man. Subscribe. All the road to 5K. Junior and the fam on the road to 10K.
He said she got an ass, but she ain't that cute. She needs to humble herself.
Oh, God. Humble yourself. And we out of here.
Right. Yeah.